There's some whores in this house. 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 So I already went ahead and I did one eye. This is how it's gonna look like. And I kind of already did the first transitioning shot. I can't ever fucking talk in my video. The palette that we're gonna be using is the James Charles palette with Morphe. And I already went in with the first transitioning color. This is it right here. This is B, which we're gonna just get a little bit more. Cause I mean, I need the extra. I need to be hella extra. It needs to be seen, okay? We need this yellow to be seen. It's like my whole fucking eyelid. It's gone. I feel like I'm Dora. If I had short hair, I'd be fucking Dora, literally. Because I have my map. I don't have my backpack, but I get a map. The next color on the map would be 518, and that's an orange shade. Let me show you guys. This one right here, up top right here. So we're just gonna get that orange and we're gonna put it like right below the yellow. Like kinda, we can bring this kinda high up, the orange, because we want it to show. And just kinda blend it in there. And his palette is hella pigmented, y'all. So that really does go a long way. Y'all, don't mind my TV. My daughter's in the back on the bed watching her movie. I like to keep building it up because I want a really strong kind of, like a really pigmented color because I want it to really show. We're going to go in with 10% after the orange and just kind of like slightly just put it right under the orange. See how it's like. So you can go in with any concealer you'd like to have or use for your cut crease. What I use is the L'Oreal Infallible Full Wear in the shade 355 Vanilla. I literally use this all the time for any kind of eyeshadows because it's so, you know, light. It's so light and it really does help me. I even use it like for my regular under eyes or whatever. Like whenever I contour or just do my makeup in general, but yeah, I just use it. I just love that brand because it's so thick and consistent. I also have the Tarte, but I don't know when I really like to even use Tarte, honestly, because I like the L'Oreal Infallible just as much as Tarte because it's like they're both thick. They both have this like thick stick, but I've just been so hooked up on with L'Oreal. I kind of like it. So unfortunately, I wasn't able to do the cut crease on camera, but I did it off camera because I knew that I would have fucked up if I did it on camera. So we're gonna go in with this green right here. Sorry about the dogs, y'all. And then whenever you kind of get that like solid color there, you're just gonna get whatever's left over and you're just gonna blend it in. Go back in with 10% and we're gonna put it on the corner of the eye. Just pat it on there. And kind of drag it inwards to blend it in. So I'm gonna go ahead and pop on the lashes and finish the rest of my face and show you guys the completed look. But this is how the eyeshadow came out. I really like it. Alright guys, I'll be back. So I just got done doing my face and putting on these lashes and this is the result of the look. And honestly, y'all, I'm feeling myself. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, I'm feeling it. I think this is actually one of my favorite looks, and I think I said that in every video, but I'm just proud of myself of the outcome that I do whenever I do end up like coming up with the look. And this is just like y'all, do y'all not see this? Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this look. Don't forget to like and comment. And if you're already here watching this video, might as well subscribe. And if you are subscribed, hit that notification bell button to let you guys know whenever I upload a video. And if that's already done, then guess what, bitch? I love you. Okay? I love you and your support and your energy and your vibe. Anyways, this makeup got me hyped up. Like... you like. I don't know. But thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate you guys and the support that I get from you. But yeah, if you guys would like to recreate this look, follow me on my Instagram and don't forget to tag me, because I would really love to see what you guys, if you guys have recreated this look. Because I mean, why not? Like, why not? Here in Florida, it's like hurricane season. I mean, I think it's hurricane season nationwide, right? I don't know. But it's hurricane season here, or at least I don't know if it still is or not, but it's been shitty outside, so might as well do a fucking makeup look. Like, why not? Because you're gonna be stuck in the room. I mean, unless you're gonna go out to eat. If you are, then wear this kind of makeup look with your boo thing. He gonna be like, who is this? Be like, it's a new bitch. You tired of the old one and now you got this one. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Yeah, I hope you guys stay safe out there. Bye.